The Lahore High Court today granted interim bail to the PMLN leader Khwaja Saad Rafique and his brother Khwaja Salman Rafique in Paragon housing scam. It issued a notice to the National Accountability Bureau to submit its response on next hearing.